Shea Bear here.
And Monkey.
Monkey, what did we do for our fine viewers?
We were looking at the moon tonight.
Yes, we have a wonderful full moon, and I got some of the moon for you on this camera. Now, I'm going to throw this in here right now. It was done with this camera, the Sony AX53. Without telephoto lens. It was just straight up the camera, wasn't it?
Yep, and it's amazing.
Yes, it is. It's freaking
really cool.
Yeah, yeah.
So I hope y'all like it.
I threw some still images in too. So we're not going to do an outro. We're just going to do this and let you enjoy the video. I'm going to put some music in there instead of, we were just talking about how amazing the camera was. Not real exciting. There are some shaky parts in it.
Right.
But that's where I had it on the tripod, so I was just trying to get the tripod, because in this thing zoomed in the way we were, you can actually see the craters, right?
Yeah, very cool.
And you can see the moon moving, because, yeah. you know, it moves around us, so.
Right.
You can actually see it in this camera moving, so I had to keep trying to move. Now, this camera, this tripod's not the greatest, so, and I was zoomed in way in. So
amazing.
Yes, it was. So we're gonna just go ahead and show you the clip, throw in some still images, and this will be our outro too. We just wanted to upload and share with you guys because it is beautiful. So
yeah
so pretty thanks cool. yeah it was. So thanks for watching, appreciate it.
Monkey says she's out for now. Y'all have a good evening.
All right, thanks for watching, guys. Shea Bear, the myth, the man, a legend. I'm gone for now. Have a great week. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.